What the hell? Central, this isn't the right guy! Thank you.
have right now.
What are you doing here?
You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse? I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
So sorry, doctor. My apologies.
Looks like Dr. Sang is doing a lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donors, Sang?
You catch those gunshot victims?
Got the doctor. He's doing a lot of transplants off the books, and he's got ties to an 18K Red Pole. I planted a bug in his office. You should be able to listen in on it. Stay on that wiretap. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. But wait, they picked up the donor too. It's Calvin. Your friend, Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But wait, you can't let him see you. The only way you'd know he's in trouble is if you're a cop.
I got him. Pull in Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tragic story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Way.
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quark Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for ATK in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum. Consider that all his victims were triads. I wonder how long he'll actually serve. 18K won't be happy. But I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend. But I think it's fair to call it justice.
Thank you. I'm Big Eddie. Big Eddie Kwan. It's my job to make sure Sun Wan Yi is taking down 18K, but everyone is so fixated on the internal struggle that nothing is getting done. Will you help?
What can I do for you?
18K is running a massive drug convoy across town. If the drugs get into circulation, they'll make a fortune. It'll really strengthen the gang. I need you to take down the four vans before they get to their destination.
Sounds good.
Thank you. Jackie, Sway, where are you?
Getting a massage, man. Let me tell you, the girl's here, or...
Listen, I got some news. I'm on my way over. We got an errand to run. See you in a few minutes. Well, Jackie, the dream finally came true. No problem, Jackie.
Oh, man. Best way to celebrate. You won't believe what these girls do.
I don't think so, Jackie.
So, what's this area?
Who the hell?
Uncle Cole sent us.
Yeah, Jackie, let's go.
Okay.
I read your reports.
I'm flattered. Is it a slow day or something?
Hendra's very impressed. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sort of impressed too. He wants you to dig around, see what you can find on Sunny Wolf, says his child.
I read about him. He reps entertainers, dabbles in porn, with allegedly some human trafficking mixed in. Like what? It's not sun on you.
To bring down the sun on you, cut off the revenue sources as mentioned in them. This is how we hit him. Sunny's revenue stream is passive. A lot of it flows to Sunny.
See what I can do.
By the way, you hear anything about Dog Eyes? Seems that it's scary.
Haven't heard it.
Check him out. We're taking a minute. Yeah. Good source of info. It won't be hard to make a call. We'll need you to set him up.
That makes no sense. He's nobody. I'm not getting attached. I'm just... not a fucking idiot, okay? He's part of my cover. He brought me in. He's the one who vouched for me.
Now you're so high up, you don't need him. He's outlived his usefulness, so we're bringing him in.
I'm taking this up.
This came
taking him in, obviously, is nothing. And it makes my job harder. I'm not doing it.
You don't have a choice, right? It's a direct order.
Yeah? Direct order? Well, that's an order to shove directly up your ass, right?
We want the Redcoats, the lieutenants like Winston.
Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
Roland, got any work for me?
Yeah, sure. Samson Gao, your typical deadbeat.
Steady.
Moron, hiding out on an overpass in North Point. Thinks nobody knows he's there. He's wrong.
What the fuck?
Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man, good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We can go tonight. Drop on my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
Nice to see you again, Mr. Wei.
That's ignorant driving!
You don't even know you're like people.
Thank you. Get to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
So what's the plan?
We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies. Could be a good payday.
Yeah, it could be. You sure you want to do this? Maybe we should take a few days off. You don't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. That's just that thing.
Yeah?
Deserve it, I guess. It's just, man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. I've never had that before. That's why I want this job. Low key, good payday. And I'm starting to think that nothing.
How's Jumei?
She's good. She's good. I haven't talked to her. Whoa! Tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll sell the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock.
tools are in the van over there by the camera.
Okay, this thing should come in. Is anyone around? Are they here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the? Wait!
Oh, okay.
Okay, then. Oh, get them, wait, fuck them!
Thank you.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Help me! Help me!
That was it for me.
I wouldn't leave you, Jackie.
I know. Just damn way.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back to you.
Hey, thanks, man. Wouldn't be here without you, man. No way. I'll always appreciate it.
She's been doing a better job getting you back.
It's not your fault, way. I'm, you know, thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking that, man. Not our friendship. Bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit, Jack.
It's okay, Wei. You don't gotta say anything. Friends, man. Friends.
Oh! got a moment?
Hey, Conroy. How are you?
I'm good, I'm good. We gotta do this.
All right. What is it we gotta do?
Get a load of this. One of Dog Ice's crews trying to sell fucking catamine on our turf. I figured it'd be perfect if the cops showed up. Save us the trouble of killing him, you know what I mean.
Just be patient.